passed legislation to designate 988 as the National Suicide Prevention Lifeline, and Colorado law is now in line with that national bill. Advocates hope a simple, easy-to-remember number will help more people find resources when they're suffering a mental health crisis.